Welcome to my beloved city. I, or we, machine life forms, I suppose, have a keen interest in humanity, love, religion, war. The more human records I unearth, the more charmed I am by their complexity. This city is one of many areas I created out of a desire to understand, to know humans. It's grand, don't you think? Almost spiritual. And yet it's currently nothing more than an android graveyard. I seek to learn and adopt all facets of humanity. Some desire love, others family. Only then did I realize the truth. The core of humanity is conflict. They fight, steal, kill. This is humanity in its purest form.
You know nothing about humanity.
Have I offended you, little android? Did I speak ill of your beloved human? The truth can be so painful. I strive to attain nothing less than the essence of humanity itself. We machines exist in a connected network. We are immortal, invincible. And yet, within all those infinite bits of data, there exists not even the merest flicker of being. Of life, death, even the concept of death has no meaning to us. Thus I decided that I shall risk my life in battle. I have severed my connection to the network. Now, let us embrace death.
Yeah. I prepared this just for you. I mean, after all, we all need something to fight for, don't we?
You son of a... I'll kill you!
Yes! That's it. That's the feeling. Pure hate! Come to me! This is bliss! Ha ha ha!
9S.
2B.
Come on. Let's go home. Damn. 9S really went through hell.
You're the boss. You want him sent up to command body and all? I'll make it happen.
Thanks.
Oh.
What?
Nothing, just... You've never been much for gratitude, you know? Not that I mind or anything. Oh, I also have a message for you. Command needs you to contact them ASAP.
Got it. This is 2B. Patch me through to the commander.
Oh, hey, 2B. Roger that. Give me just a second here.
2B, good job destroying that machine. Upon further analysis, we learned that the machine, codenamed Adam, was responsible for managing half of their entire network. A disruption of this magnitude to their network should weaken the machine significantly.
What's going to happen to 9S?
He'll undergo a full data overhaul up here. Assuming we don't encounter any problems, we're planning to partner him with you again.
Thank you.
In the meantime, I have another mission for you. I've mailed you the briefing. Go ahead and take a look.
Understood.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Analyze current trends among the machines. Huh. Something tells me this is going to involve a lot of killing.
Proposal. Procure information from the machine life form known as Pascal.
I suppose he might know something. Pascal, can you hear me?
Oh, hello, 2B. Do you need something?
I need to know if you've seen any new trends or behaviors among the machines.
Trends? Well, 2 days ago, I was contacted by some machines that disconnected themselves from the network. They wanted to discuss a peace treaty.
No kidding.
Apparently, they're seeking to form an alliance of some kind with our village.
If that's what they want, why don't they move in?
I believe they're working on building a colony of their own.
You don't say.
Indeed. Apparently, it's located in the abandoned factory. I can give you the coordinates if you'd like.
Please.
I was actually planning to go speak with them myself, you know. Maybe we can meet up over there?
Sounds good.
Target location data obtained. Marking on map.
Thank you.
2B, hello. Are you ready to go? The machines who seek to form an alliance with my village are hiding out here. Still, you should probably be careful. We machines can be rather unpredictable.
Even you?
In truth, yes. Now that we're cut off from the network, we no longer share data with each other. We can speak, of course, but I find that language contains many ways to hide one's true intentions.
It certainly does. Why are you still here?
Well, I brought you this far, didn't I? It's my duty to see this through to the end.
Appreciated.
Has become a god. His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
His wondrous grace has become a god.
Become a god.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
We as well shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
Become as gods.
All of you shall become as gods.
We'll
all die together and become as gods.
Signal.
Affirmative.
Damn it!
You also must die, Abby. 2B, the door on the other side of the room just opened. Let's check it out.
Thank you.
controlling it. I'm gonna break into these factory systems and get you out of here. Don't do anything too reckless to me. We'll meet up later on.
Appreciate it.
No. Please. Don't kill me.
The connection's too unstable to use the transporter.
straight.
Will do.
open. Keep moving.
All right.